They are racing for the Kandla plate and getting into the early stride was Intrepid Warrior. The one losing about 5 lengths was Veni Vidi Vici. And as they settle down to race, Intrepid Warrior is the leader by about a length and a quarter in front. In second, being joined on the outside by Private Paradise as they're heading towards the 1100. Then comes Platinum Pearl. Behind them is Treviso's in that fourth position, being joined on the outside by Country Spar is the one which is trailing about 3 deep. Classic Jewel is the one towards the rail side. Then comes Honor Won. Amazing comes the next. They have been followed by Alicia is the one which is in the third last position. Veni Vidi, which is keeping company. Bluebird, the word, is running last. 700 to travel in the running of this Kandla plate, and it's Private Paradise by about 3 in front. In second is Intrepid Warrior, now settled back to run second at this stage, being joined on the outside by Platinum Pearl. Treviso is the one which is in fourth at this stage as they begin to negotiate the bend. Country Spar, Classic Jewel, Honor One comes to next. They have been followed by Amazing Veni Vidi Vici, been produced on the wide outside as they enter the final 300 meter mark. Private Paradise now shortening his stride, close to about a length in front, and Platinum Pearl is the one which is starting to bridge the gap on the outside, close to about a length separating this. Treviso is coming with a good turn of foot and now comes and grabs the issue on the outside. Treviso close to about 2 in front and by about 2 1/4 in front, and now striding clear of this field to lift the Kandla plate from it's a fight for the minor placings between Platinum Pearl and Private Paradise as they went past the finish line. Then comes Veni Vidi Vici, Intrepid Warrior, Amazing Bluebird, the word. Then comes Honor Own. They have been followed by the other runners of Alicia, Classic Jewel in the order.